Pilots, check your plane and prepare for refueling. 1 mile to refueling craft. 500 yards to go. 100 yards to go. Perfect, Blaze. Commencing refueling.
Today we're gonna do it! This is Abel. Don't be stupid. Can't you see that wall in front of us? We're getting air support from Sand Island today. Roger that. I'll tell everyone now.
Lieutenant Colonel, the enemy sent this message to our armies.
This fortress will not be captured. Go back to your country. Alright then, let's finish this up quick so we can get home to our families.
Edge, engaging.
Archer, engaging!
Allied forces in the air, listen to me. If the ground forces are wiped out, this operation will fail. We need to place top priority on eliminating the threat to our ground forces. We're counting on you.
It's down to us!
You know the Sand Island squadron above us? Supposedly they're the Rosgrees we keep hearing about.
Watch out for enemy planes. We're dealing with the Rosgrees here.
Radio intercept team! Does the enemy have something hidden up their sleeve?
Our air support's from Sand Island, so don't worry about a thing!
This time.
Enemy tanks advancing out.
so deadly it's frightening. I can see how they'd be like demons to the enemy.
Blaze's missile hit the target.
Half our squad is wounded. How are we supposed to go on fighting? Reinforcements will be here, I promise. Just hold out until then. Not even the Roscrees will be able to dodge these missiles. Our ground forces are inferior. They might just overrun us this time.
Looks like we'll be able to enjoy the new year with our families, thanks to Sand Island.
AA guns confirmed destroyed.
Use that enemy tank wreckage as cover.
HQ, we're at the Northern Fortress Wall. We're breaking through.
At this rate, we'll be able to make up for all that lost time.
It'll all be over soon. We got no time to rest now. This is Colonel Lance. We're at the fortress exit. Should we go outside? Please advise. Roger. I'll break down the gate. Thanks for your instructions from above. Good luck to you.
How many more yards?
Bust through here like you're gonna run all the way to Cinegrad.
We're pushing them back all the way to Alred.
Disregard any damage.
Hush two!
Roger. Preparing to launch dispenser.
Successfully captured. We're going back to our country real soon.
The so-called impregnable fortress fell in half a day, and the momentum of the Ocean Army had reached a peak. Its final stronghold lost, the Yuktubanian army was setting up a barricade in the urban area up ahead. The next battle could see a lot of bloodshed,